Welcome to the augmentation level of the seminar module. Technology acts as a direct tool for the original test. However, at the augmentation level, there is some functional improvement. There is some enhancement from the original test. The original test example for this website are fourth grade students creating a state report. One of the tasks that the students needed to do was to research and report on the governments of their state. The other task that they needed to do was to create and share a list of works cited of all the resources that they needed. The task was somewhat enhanced with on the government side with the students creating Google Slides and doing the research and reporting and typing in the names of the mayors, the governors, and maybe the senators. They also created a reference, and this is a little bit more of what they could do on a paper pencil. They created hyperlinks. On the state report document, students created a Google Docs, and they used the EasyBib Biography Creator add-on. With this add-on, they could easily create a works cited page. They could have done this paper pencil, but it kind of enhanced their work because it made it a little bit easier. It's a lot clearer to read. These are two examples of what an augmentation level would look like on the seminar model using these two student examples.